I know it's great to be reasonable and rational, discuss things, try to arrive at an acceptable compromise that everybody can live with. But once in a while, when you've had enough, you've got to take action. You've made your points, they understand your position, and yet nothing changes. And that moves you from the arena of diplomatic conciliation into the area of tasting your own medicine.
Mama,